life. You
Probably
have
every day.
never, never had this sort
I
of
used to watch my
experience
husband.
before. This is a new experience in your life.
Because it's a bit of
Now you are going to
no
be the
maturity,
husband
excuse me, no
and you are going to
maturity
be
in
the
my
wife.
life.
And you need God's grace in order to lead a very meaningful family life. You too need a God's grace to lead a very meaningful family life. Okay, close your eyes and pray for a moment. Ask God's grace to lead a very meaningful and wonderful family life. Just for a moment, close your eyes and ask God to shower His grace upon you. Because you are going to give your right hand to each other and also pronounce the words of pledge right now. So God has to bless you. He has to shower His grace upon you. For a moment you can pray. Gracious Lord, I commit both of them into your loving hands, Master. They need your grace, Master. They need your touch. They need your blessing. Because they are going to step into a new phase of their life, Master. To lead a life as a husband, Brother Matthew needs your touch right now. To lead a life as a wife, Natalia needs your grace and your blessing, Master. I bless both of them in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, for blessing. Thank you, Father, for strengthening them to pronounce the words of the pledge. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Amen. I'm going to ask you a certain question, then you need to give me answer, appropriate answer. If it is no, you should say no. If it is yes, you should say yes. I ask Brother Matthew, in the awesome presence of God, who has the eyes like flames of fire, and who reveals the secrets of the very heart, do you have any just cause, according to the word of God, that you may not be lawfully joined with Natalia in the holy matrimony? Yes. I ask Sister Natalia, in the awesome presence of God, who has the eyes like flames of fire, and who reveals the secrets of your free heart, do you have any just cause, according to the word of God, that you may not be lawfully joined with the Brother Matthew in the holy matrimony? Is there any hindrance?